Miejscówka z dwójką.
I can't seem to find the right door. On the other hand, what if all the other ones are closed? Does it mean I don't have the right key? Or does it mean I don't indulge in the right meanings? Fight, 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 is all I hear and all I say. Curtains closed, spotlights on. The stage, the stage. The play, the process. They made the right decision. I will never forget them. The paths they crossed, the turns they made. I will never forget them, and they will never forget you.
Now that's a fucking turbulent manifesto indeed. Those orange street lights, they seem to trouble you again. Did you wake up already? Take both of us. Or just me. See, you will notice me one day. But before you do, make sure you have some light. we are all waiting for you. But of course, take your time. All the trees and rain and snow and sun and wind wait too. All the walls and mugs and books stay still, as if nothing is about to change. But as soon as you arrive, they all will mean something different. We are all waiting for you, but of course, now sleep tight. You rest well while we sing this little song. You rest well, so you're sound and strong. So you see how beautiful everything is.
But I don't want to rest. I no longer want to keep maintaining this exhausting atmosphere of impermanence. I am too fucking funny and smart for such a static landscape. That would be a waste of breath.
Oh, you are so harsh.
I'm not harsh. I just like the way some heavy phrases sound.
Is it because you run out of breath easily?
Perhaps that too.
You know it's not about that.
Maybe I do now.
A dream last night. I've seen a vast space, full of meaningless effort, full of meaning and meanings. I wanted to run away, but I couldn't, really. Couldn't do anything, let alone any movement. I've seen my heart shaking things around me. I could even feel it. Although I don't trust emotions in my own dreams, simply because they are too beautiful. Yet I was still afraid that the dream will run away from me. I owned it once, for a little while. I continued to run, escape, completely pointlessly, yet so passionately, with no success. And no failure. Then, I heard this person saying,
"Where did you go? And why did you run?"
Have you ever tried to run in your dream? Perhaps it's my own way of making a statement. Or perhaps, for a split second, I felt sorry. I was sorry for making so much noise. But I just wanted to find a bit of comfort.
So it happens again. You and your statements. I don't believe it. I don't believe them. Escape from what? From whom?
Do you dream at all? I wanted to run. Run away.
between Lime Blossom and Madeleine.
Yeah, I've tried to live in the present, but it always turned to be out of time.
Kinda timeless, but with the sense of motion, of unknown direction.
And?
Because I feel.
It's all one fierce fight against peace.
Self-celebration is important. Between time and space.
Certain of the uncertain.
Just dreams, no plans. But yet I want to go back to the time and space I would never want to visit again.
And which are not in the past or future. What do you hate about the limbo?
Or should I ask, what do you love about it? But in a way, I like being torn.
Sometimes even, I am grateful for it. And since,
All of us is real.
Even if you think.
Some of us
are not.
I will keep the Lime Blossom in Madeleine for the next time.
All the pieces meet.
Thank you. Miejscówka z dwójką.